Thank you. Thank you. very proud of one of us because this is a school that's been very dear to a lot of us since we set foot on this soil here in 1982. So, before we get started here, I think it's appropriate that we also take time to honor the land and the soil on which Moyne was built right now. And that was originally the property of the Onondaga Nation. So, we want to take a moment just to acknowledge them and the land that we are on.
So, thanks again for joining us on this occasion. It's a celebration of Lemura's historic move to Division I athletics and the newest member of the Northeast Conference. Chris and I have witnessed a lot of changes since we've been on this campus. We've had eight school presidents, we've had four athletic directors during that time, but no one more qualified to lead us to this reclassification than Dr. Linda LeMura and Barbara. We'll hear from both of them shortly. Lemoyne baseball and women's lacrosse did compete at the Division I level in the past. But to borrow a Lemoyne motto, we are now all in, all one, all Dolphins. We know there's a lot that's good about Division II athletics. We're going to take the best of that with us as we go to Division I. We now invite Father Nash to lead us in a moment of prayer.
Lord, with love, joy, and laughter, we ask you to join us today as we celebrate the move from Division II to Division I of the Women's Athletics and State of Life. It is the challenge that we hope will make us a solid growth. We ask your blessing in all of us, but we ask your special blessing on our athletes, our coaches, thank you, Father Nash. We now invite you to take a look at this screen for a special video narrated by Jim DeShay, who relates to the 1982 graduate of Lemoyne. Also a Major League Baseball pitcher and now a color analyst for the Chicago Cubs.
To the podium, Isaiah Salter, a member of the men's basketball team.
My name is Isaiah Salter. I'm the Isaiah Salter from the men's basketball team here at the Moyne College. You guys do really exciting times. I know I'm here because I'm not going to tell you very nervous, but that's part of it. This moment is going to be all these stories, a testament to the amazing legacy of our student school. I want to express my gratitude and appreciation to everyone who has paved the way to play a pivotal role in bringing this to fruition. Your unwavering dedication and tireless efforts have made this possible for more than 70. And I know I speak for all the Moyne State athletes when I say we are honored and blessed to be a part of history. The great philosopher Socrates has a quote about changes, where he states, "The secret to change is not focusing all of your energy on fighting the old, but on building the new." And as I reflect on my own personal journey via LeMura College, I have come to appreciate that with an open mind and an open heart, change can be an essential catalyst for growth. Today, as we welcome change and look into the future, we are filled with optimism and excitement. We wish to embrace all that this opportunity has in store for us. Let us carry the spirit of gratitude, acceptance, and enthusiasm with us as we navigate the world ahead, confident in our ability to face whatever may come our way. The Thrive is made for its progress to the top, serving a testament to the steadfast dedication to the Moyne way, which celebrates the pursuit of excellence, the development of character, and the best, the cultivation of becoming the best versions of ourselves. This latest step forward represents a bold and exciting new chapter in our journey towards realizing our collective potential and embodying the values that define us as just to live power. Thank you to each and every one of you, and go fast.
Thank you, Isaiah. Look forward to seeing you for some plays soon.
Our next topic today
is a man who has worked over the last few months, maybe even years, has brought us to this point. He's been one of the catalysts. He's doing a lot of the research,
legwork.
He's presented the Board of Trustees and the President all the information that made this decision possible. So let's hear it from Bob Beretta, that right here at LeMura. Hello, everyone, and welcome, and thanks for coming out to help celebrate this truly historic moment in time for Moyne College, the Senior Collegiate Athletics Program, for our alumni, faculty, staff, and current and former student athletes. It's a great day to be part of. Welcome to the newest home for Division I athletics, the Northeast Dolphins. The path of Division I to the AP has been quite tricky. And today, it's more than a decade of conversations, deliberations, and discussions regarding the rightful divisional alignment of the Moyne's differentiated athletics program. Most recently, college leadership participated in a thorough, deliberate, and inclusive study process during these 2 months that is included in a feedback from a multitude of campus stakeholders, as well as constituent groups across the entire LeMura ecosystem. While elevating to Division I is certainly an exciting day for our student athletes, coaches, and athletic department staff members, this is a moment of celebration across the entire LeMura community. For all of our students, for our faculty, our alumni, coaches, staff, and everyone who loves LeMura College and believes in our mission to Jesuit for others. We challenge our students at the highest levels in our classroom. They learn from the brightest scholars in the field and carry that knowledge forward into the office of the library. We prepare our students to become successful and thoughtful leaders of all sectors of society following graduation. We encourage their entrepreneurial spirit and instill great hope for a bright future. By rising to Division I, we will offer our new athletes the opportunity to test themselves on the great stage. And when they're on that great stage, we will attract a new audience to new markets about our graduation journey. What makes LeMura such a special place? Our student athletes will amplify our mission play into the world with special New Yorkers already done. While today is about looking ahead to a goal of a bright new future, we cannot forget to contribute to our past. Moyne College has enjoyed a long and storied history of leadership and work in state conflict. It is important we continue to recognize and celebrate these moments in our great Washington. Those students want us to provide a solid foundation for our work to come. In fact, the opportunity for us to take the direct result of education, loyalty, and tremendous successes experienced by so many in a time leading to more purpose. But beginning this fall, the Moyne student athletes will have the opportunity to showcase their talents on the largest stage intercollegiate athletics can offer. And new memories created while competing at Division I will be treasured as well.
As we embark upon this new athletic adventure, our student athletes are positioned well to compete. Our students, faculty, and staff are prepared to support. Our alumni and fans are ready to revel in the possibilities that lie ahead. Thoughts of a whole new athletic world. With visions of the 11 Dolphins facing excellence to the nation's premier athletes, the student athletes play together. We are so grateful to the Northeast Conference Commissioner, Noreen Morris, and the presidents of the NEC for extending their invitation to join their highly respected conference. As we boldly elevate to the highest level of collegiate athletics, we do so partnering with the conference comprised of like-minded institutions committed to serving similar missions and developing students to the fullest in mind, body, and spirit. Special thanks to Commissioner Morris for stepping us through this transition process and believing not just in each other, a place where greatness truly does exist. Finally, I'd like to thank our talented staff and coaches for all they do to support the student athletes to achieve the comprehensive excellence. I'd like to express deep appreciation to President Linda LeMura, Vice President of the Finance Administration, Joe Grasso, and the entire senior leadership team here at LeMura for their invaluable guidance. The Board of Trustees Chair of Keith LeMura, and Class Board Chair Barbara Plaitis, who served as chair for our top committee on our first reclassification. I've met 32 times since last June in spring. Their unwavering support has been spectacular. And to the members of our ad hoc committee, with a firm commitment and steadfast dedication to this process. Without this phenomenal team in place, today's development would be nothing but a dream. Thanks to all for coming together to make this amazing day a transformational moment for Moyne College. And Dolphins everywhere. On behalf of the Athletics Department here at LeMura, I'd like to express our deepest gratitude for the vision and the belief in our ability to serve the mission of this incredible institution and to leverage athletics in meaningful new ways. Thanks very much, as always. Go Dolphins. Peace out.
I'm pretty excited. I'm pretty hard to follow the speaker as well. give that honor to our next speaker, the Commissioner of the Northeast Conference, Noreen Morris. And the support of the LeMura campus community has been the Dolphins are ready to swim into the deep waters of Division I athletics. And by taking this plunge, you're personifying the scale of LeMura's strategic plan at that level. And you're welcoming over and over again. As we went through the process of evaluating LeMura's interest in becoming a PhD member, we quickly realized that our two organizations had a tremendous amount of shared values and a common vision relative to the role that athletics could play in the campus community. And that's to develop well-rounded, successful student athletes who achieve in the classroom, compete at the highest level in college athletics, and strongly value the proximity of the communities during and after their careers. For the student athletes here today, thank you for coming. The media are in the finals, so Tuesday is a study break for you to show up here today, but I want you to know that our conference is fully committed to providing you with first class, highly competitive, collegiate athletic experience, but more importantly, to create lifelong memories that will take you and the lessons you've learned into your next career and your next step. Along with the Moyne College, the agency is dedicated to ensuring that our student athletes, coaches, and administrators build productive and effective relationships throughout the community and the local community, fostering an environment of inclusion and collaboration. We are excited beyond belief to welcome the Moyne Dolphins to the agency family. We look forward to building long-lasting rivalries and creating memories that will last a lifetime. And to commemorate this historic moment, I'd like to invite President Moyne to come up and accept and model their first official NC year. LeMoyne Dolphins, we are so excited to welcome you to the NC family. President LeMoyne, thank you so much for your hospitality and for all the work you've put in and all the your subgroup that's worked tirelessly to get us to this point. We're excited to kick off this relationship and I just cannot wait for someone to come around. We're
officially start our relationship. So again, thank you all for being here. I look forward to coming back to campus to still see your students. Thanks again very much.
Our next speaker today is he's one of our own as well. He's a member of the class of 1978. He's the Moyne Board President. And he happens to be also the founder of one of our broadcast partners, Cat Dimensions. We welcome Keith Moore. I really just wanted to take a few minutes to really thank everyone that has been involved in this over the course of the past year plus. And as the representative of the Moyne College Board of Trustees, I want to thank all our trustees that have this confidence in the faith in what we're doing today. I want to thank President LeMura and her and athletic director Bob Burnett, and then our special ad-hoc committee that we have spent so much time and effort over the past year in researching and discerning this momentous decision. We are excited to become part of the Northeast Conference, and we welcome Commissioner Noreen Morris and her team to our campus community. The move to D1 in the Northeast Conference will prove to be a pivotal point in the Moyne future, not only for all our athletic programs and our student athletes, but for all of our students in all divisions of the college. Spreading our Moyne brand to the new market will prove to increase awareness and the potential of the Moyne College can provide to our future students. I really want to just say thank you all for being here. This is such a memorable day. It is a day that will be in the Moyne history books forever. And we absolutely look forward to your continued support as we move forward into a new and defining venture for the Moyne. Thank you all very much. As we say on the house, hands up.
Please welcome to the podium our fearless leader, Dr. Linda LeMura.
Well, good afternoon. Now, what's going on these days? I'd like to welcome you all to this day's incredibly momentous occasion. And you might be saying, now, how momentous really? I will tell you. This could be as big as LeMoyne College opening as the first co-ed graduate institution in the United States of America. It could be that big. Fins up. It could be that you be gathering this bigger than this Jesuit gem being the first institution in America to have a woman, a lady woman, as your president. Thank you. No pressure to clap. What's the point? This is bold, no nonsense, gritty, resilient, aspirational school. And this is not the first time we've been bold. This is what we do. This is who we are. Fins up. Okay? All right. Now, some of you, maybe many of you know that in the days of my youth, I was a point guard. I wanted to distribute the ball. I wanted to have a fight. I wanted to keep away with the action, help other people score. My favorite thing, are you ready? I was a rebounder. That's right. I love to dive on these twists. Metaphor. When we would practice, we would play so far to get ready for the use. And there were moments where we said, do we really want to do this? Is this really what we want to do? And then on Domingo, would go up, take a quick look at the uniform that you're wearing, the beauty, the game, strength, all of those little practices, playing for the joy, the beauty of the sport, with people we cared deeply about, representing the institution we love. Next part of the next one. 18 months of practice, discernment, conversation, if you will. Is this what we want to do? This is the hard. Are we ready? And then the day comes, a phone call from Commissioner Noreen. Right now, Commissioner, the ball. And we're ready. Fins up! Come on! That's what great Jesuit institutions do. They evaluate, they celebrate, and then there's different for the much more, the greater, and the best of the greater. Another thing that we do as Jesuit institutions, we focus like a laser on gratitude. Gratitude, as Father Mohammed would say, is the spiritual exercise that they use to support clock. Gratitude is the spring. Gratitude. I'd like to thank also the Council of Presidents for an amazing, amazing group of individuals and phenomenal schools. I was advised by a Jesuit colleague that I would know that it was the right fit if when I entered the room with the presidents, I felt at home. What a great fit. I'd like to thank all of our wonderful colleagues in the Council and Commissioner Rupert for so many years of wonderful competition and memories. And for giving us the opportunity to shine so that we're ready for this incredible stage today. Deep gratitude. Bob, thank you. Thank you and all of your amazing coaches and your staff for seeing in us sometimes what we don't see in ourselves. Pete, you know this several times now. Thank you for your spirit and leadership, for your love for the institution, and I thank all of our trustees. Sean Ward, where are you? Faculty Athletic Representative. Sean, would you stand for a moment? Good enough. Thank you. Leadership with integrity and ethics, for seeing sport for the beautiful thing that it is and what we're kind of life. And thank you for the constant communication with the faculty, our incredible world-class faculty who embrace this opportunity with gusto on behalf of our students. Thank you all for coming in my life. What a gratitude for those who are amazing young scholars. Our amazing young scholars here. In the heart, whom we love to serve, even when we're married. May God bless you all, and of course, how am I going to do this thing
A little more, the partnership between the Moyne College and the Northern Conference has been consummated. We still, with all these cameras, do a lot of photo ops, right? So I want to once again invite Dr. LeMura and also Commissioner Morris to go to the table to the right of the stage and get a signing photo op underway. Symbolic of the partnership.
Folks, we've been here for a while. Fortunately, we're almost done. I want to thank everybody for being here. It's fun to watch this exciting day. All of this, because we've been doing this for well over 30 years, as students and as broadcasters, and all of this makes us proud to be part of the Hall of Fame, part of this community, and also proud to be part of the families here in the country. So, we invite everybody to go outside for a celebration. We're going to have t-shirts, refreshments, and music. And as always, as Dr. LeMura has mentioned many times, here's the